I started to become a mechanical engineer, and I was in mechanical engineering in this down at Manhattan, Kansas, in Kansas State, when I said, this is not it. I don't want this for my life. And I had gone to the brothers for a couple of years. My mother sent all four of us children away to get some Catholic schooling. She sent the three boys of us to the Christian Brothers in St. Joe, Missouri. It was a funny thing. Every time their brothers ever asked me if I'd like to join them, I always said no. But when I sit down there and figure the whole thing out, I said, well, I want to teach, and I think that I could fit. So I asked them if I could join, and they said yes, so that's what I did. Well, I came here in 1933, and at that time, St. Mary's College was in somewhat of a difficult situation. We had, at that time, 187 students. The science portion with which I was concerned was mostly chemistry, with some biology and some physics. Dr. John Hoffman was the guiding spirit, and he did a marvelous job of bringing things along with an extremely small budget. And they needed somebody to teach science. And they decided on biology. And at that time, the brothers taught everything. But they told me one day, they said, you're going to teach biology. I said, I don't know anything about it. They said, well, you know the difference between a cow and a corn stalk, so get going and learn it. So I did. I taught full time, and I got off only for 6 months to satisfy the residency requirements when I got my PhD at the University of Chicago. I went particularly in botany because the botany people seemed to be more human. So then I came up here and they told me to start a biology department, which I did. And they gave me, for my expense account, as much as $150. When I saw the situation here, the bluffs, the river, the creeks, and the way some of the things are, certain sides of the hill have no trees. When I saw all of the things that were there, and another thing too, at that time, the farmers weren't using so many pesticides as they are now. So there was a lot of animals around. And so I was able to get all of the material that I needed. In the second year I was here, I started in with ecology. So as a course too for the biology people. When you didn't have all of the material to be worked on in the laboratory, and as far as that's concerned, when you're talking about field work, when you're talking about ecology and so forth, if you have all of the really good illustrative material around you, you'd be nuts if you didn't go into it and bring them out there and see them how it is. I don't think about what I'm getting out of it. I just enjoy what comes, and it does, you know. I like it. If the kids do well, I'm happy. If they don't do well, I don't feel so good about it. But I think about what I can do for them. And I think I did a lot of good for a lot of kids when we commenced to work with them.